Hello everyone, Amali P Channel is back with another interesting video about the talented UFC fighters that you admire. For today, let's check out what we know about the amazing Claudia Gadelha. Enjoy!
Claudia Gadelha, in full, Ana Cláudia Dantas Gadelha, is a Brazilian mixed martial artist who currently competes in the women's strawweight division of the Ultimate Fighting Championship. She was born on December 7, 1988 in Mossoró, Rio Grande do Norte, Brazil. Claudia was chosen to be a coach on the Ultimate Fighter 23. As of January 2021, she ranked number 7 in the UFC Women's Strawweight Rankings and number 15 in UFC Women's Pound for Pound Rankings. Gadelha has a tough late childhood and early youth. She grew up in Brazil with her parents, who didn't approve when she started training to fight. Gadelha raised her passion for the sport at the age of 14, as she went to an MMA event in Natal and saw the female fight. At the age of 18, Gadelha moved to Rio de Janeiro, where she celebrated her successes in Brazilian Jiu-Jitsu and debuted in MMA. This sport was teaching me how I should deal with my life. Today, I am a completely different person, thanks to martial arts, Gadelha has said. Gadelha, a modeling girl, Camila Oliveira, regularly post selfies together on social media. Now there are reports the two are in a relationship. Gadelha made her pro MMA debut on June 5, 2008, a fourth fighting championship won, but didn't start fighting regularly until 2009. Prior to UFC, Claudia Gadelha was an undefeated fighter in Invicta FC 6. Plus, she also had an undefeated overall MMA record. She defeated Ayaka Hamasaki by a third round TKO in her Invicta debut match. Later, she was set to face Carla Esparza for the inaugural strawweight title. Unfortunately, Gadelha withdrew her name from the match because of a nose injury. In December 2013, it was announced that Gadelha was signed by the UFC along with 10 other strawweight fighters to compete on Season 20 of The Ultimate Fighter. She made her winning UFC debut against Tina Ladimaki in 2014. Gadelha's match against current strawweight champion Joanna Jędrzejczyk was a controversial one. Gadelha went on to kick Joanna even after the horn rang signaling the end of the third round. Claudia lost the match via split decision. During her tenure at UFC, she's also once again then-women's strawweight champion Jessica Aguilar, Courtney Casey, Carolina Kowalkiewicz, Carla Esparza, Rana Marcos, and Angela Hill. Gadelha is one of the fiercest UFC fighters, nevertheless, she's won several awards. She's been the BJJ World Champion for 3 times and the BJJ Rio International Open Champion for 4 times. Similarly, Claudia has been the BJJ Brazilian Nationals Champion for 7 times, and has won the Fight of the Night award at UFC for 1 time. Impressively, Gadelha enjoys a first degree black belt in Brazil and Jiu-Jitsu under André Perenaret's Jerry Lorenko. As of 2021, Claudia Gadelha has an estimated net worth of $500,000. Gadelha previously trained Nova Yunyao with former UFC featherweight champion Jose Aldo. She's the youngest Brazilian Jiu-Jitsu black belt in Nova Yunyao's history. Gadelha opened her own gym, Claudia Gadelha's MMA and BJJ Academy in March 2016 and is now located in Randolph, New Jersey and named CG Ultimate Fitness Academy.
How do you think about this amazing fighter? Leave a comment to let us know and don't forget to subscribe to our channel. Thank you for watching. See you soon.